Rain, composed by Neelim Kumar. Rain raised its hand and stopped the bus, and stridently struggled into the bus. No seats were vacant. Rain remained standing, clutching the handle, and pressed against me. The wind, the clouds, lightning or thunder, none of these companions of rain was sitting on the seats. The men who were sitting were totally unknown to rain. In the bumping of the bus from time to time, raindrops and the patter of the rain spattered into people's bodies. Some scratching their necks and some looked over the shoulders of other people, like a restless girl standing clutching the handle. Slowly, the floor of the bus became wet, all with rain water. Even then, no one said anything. All were silent. That is why rain put an arm on my shoulder. The papers in my shirt pocket become wet together with my shirt. Sprayed on a half-written note of mine kept amidst the papers, my lips without my knowing sucked drops of water of the rain. Just in this way, without my knowing, rain went inside me. Inside me, there was a tiny little sky. Having seen the sky, rain started raining. I am wet from the rain, both inside and outside. And rain asked, whispering in my ear, "I hope you were not drenched in the rain."